Made it to Seattle comfortably. Cram plane, it's fine. I got about almost a 3 hour wait, 2.5 now. Yeah, about a 2.5 hour wait. And then I hop on the next plane, I head down to Sacramento. Won't be landing there until almost 11. And then wake up early for training in the morning. Yeah. It's been a while since I've been in this airport. Well, since I've got some time, let's find some food.
What is the future of America if the Klan has its say?
So, it's about time to board my plane. Got food, charged up everything, and time to go. All right, Sacramento. Yep, that's what I want. Fourth floor. So class got out and I'm gonna go exploring. Ugh. My camera gear. Let's do some driving. Oh, I need some air. Blow, 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 blow. All right, let's go. Got out of the car. Let's go for a walk. This is absolutely amazing. Oh, good Lord, they're so big. This is, oh. I'm glad I drove out here. Very, very glad. Oh. I wish Kristen and the kids could see this. I just look. Such a nice breeze coming through here. Last day in California, so I'm gonna try to make the best of my time before my flight. I decided just to take the sandwich that was given to me, and I'm at the Folsom City Park, where I believe the zoo sanctuary is. And I'm gonna go in there after I eat. I'm hungry, so let's do this first. I'm ready to be back. This last day, the allergies hit me hard. And if you ever happen to find yourself in Folsom, go to the Palladia shops or center or something like that. But anyways, where my training went, and there's a place called Pure Life, and everything in there is really good. Even for a person like me who doesn't like a ton of vegetables. Finish this, and we'll go for a walk through the zoo.
Right there. Monkeys.
California was good. It was sunny, it's warm. I'm ready to be home. Plane, home. Hopefully nothing happens. Like, I don't get bumped. We'll start with that. Alright.